Well, the five-member collegium of the Supreme Court met today to discuss the appointment of Uttarakhand High Court Judge K.M. Joseph to the Supreme Court. Remember, his recommendation for elevation was actually sent by the top court to the centre, but was sent back for reconsideration. Now it seems that the collegium has decided that they will defer this decision. There clearly seems to be a little bit more thought that they want to give to this.
In that document as to how the decisions on the contentious sticky provisions stand deferred. And then it goes on to have the name of five senior most judges of the Supreme Court Collegium who were present in that meeting. And I'm making a reference to Honorable Chief Justice of India Deepak Mishra, Honorable Justice Justy Chelameshwar, Honorable Justice Ranjan Gogoi, Honorable Justice Madan Lokur, and Justice Kurian Joseph. So this is first official confirmation on Mirror Now that the sticky contentious provisions that have plagued the judiciary, particularly pertaining to the elevation of Justice Kurian Joseph, has indeed been discussed. The collegium is not hurrying through any of its decision. They're not exhibiting any undue haste. For now, they have kept their opinion, their decision deferred on whether or not they want to be reiterating their choice of Honorable Justice K.M. Joseph as being again the penultimate candidate for elevation to the Supreme Court.